We wish we did not have to make this choice. But given the discordance that the DP has brought into the party, we would like to be absolutely clear and make the following announcement following our consultations at the NMC. We serve one president at a time. The party headquarters is not going to be allowed to become the theater of conflict and confrontation by different factions that emerge in the party. Two, the party leaders, the deputy party leader, as a self-declared presidential candidate of 2022, will not be allowed to use the party headquarters as a center of operationalization of his 2022 campaign and to use the center for intimidation of potential opponents or intimidation of the staff. It is no longer tenable for the deputy president to use the party platform, including statements from the party headquarters, to advance his divisive so-called hustler politics that are counter to the party and the president's platform of uniting the country, fighting against corruption, and the agenda for items. He will no longer be allowed to use the party headquarters to make such statements that are principally for his breakaway faction of the party. It is noteworthy that the party constitution has not given the deputy president or the deputy party leader any specific role.